What's up, everybody? It's Chow Garden HQ, and we're here with Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge. I got Sonic in the chat. I got Sonic in the Discord chat, Go Chaos Gamer and Blue Eyed Lady in the party, and two randoms. Survival mode, Dimension Shell Shock DLC. Let's go. Alright, I'm going into six player mode. Tech Donatello and combo off
for the Bombo.
Bombatello. Hopefully I get put on the ring. Alright, there we go. I got you covered. The amount of enemies on these stages, I can get so much, I can get so many supers just playing with Donatello. And Mikey helps a lot too. Oh, crap. How bad, Don? Yeah, see, I'm already at three supers. I've done got the most points. You're practicing. This is gonna be sweet. Need to get that sushi though. So yeah, we are the first four characters, and then Mikey and Raph are randoms.
Oh
boy.
Go
for the guy on the right. Go for the guy on the right. I got one. Yeah, unload your supers, Britton. Got team.
Oh, my 225 faded.
Oh, We want to prolong it to get sushi. Yeah, this is awesome. We're trying to prolong the points until we get, hopefully get soon. Mikey was like, I'm conflicted. Donnie, come with me on the right. Santa, go left.
Well then.
Let him hit the ground. One more on the left. No, I had an 814 hit combo. And I got hit by a spear on my dive kick.
Oh,
Yeah. This is how Turtles is meant to be played. Except with six of us in the same room. Or Wally.
Yeah.
Four. On an arcade cabinet. I still want to build one of those at some point. Like a or buy a, like, Turtles in Time one. Turtles in Time, or like an old school NBA Jam. Not like the arcade one-up ones, not those. Like, if I find a, like, legitimate arcade machine, TMNT or NBA Jam, I'll spend like up to $1,000 on that. Cause like, I would get so much use out of it just at, like, even just on holidays. Cause, obviously, like, Go Chaos Gamer would play, like, Blue-Eyed Lady, and then even my oldest brother would probably play. Especially if I got NBA Jam, he'd probably be over here every day. And if you guys don't remember, NBA Jam was the one that was like 2-on-2 basketball, where if you made 3 points, I think, with the same player, the ball caught on fire. Yeah, big heads. Oh, it was good times, good times. That was cool. Yeah, be careful, because there's spear guys. That's a, you'll need to learn that input for a lot of different games. Just letting you know. Alright, cover time. Yeah, big bro, if you can hear me, you and Sonic, you guys watch left. And Blue-Eyed Lady and I will watch, well, she can watch, like, right by herself. I'll cover her because I can move, but you get the point. If you guys watch left, we got right. Oh. Well, I kind of go middle, but you get the point. On these stages, you want to save your, sushi, finally. On these stages, you want to save your super until, like, the rhinos or whatever come in, and you know that it's, you know they're coming because of the red indicator. Purple indicator is a car. Yo, this will be a good level for sushi. This is kind of a bonus level. And if you do it right, you can get a lot of combos. In this level, I would say save your super until you see those little guys come out of the middle. But with sushi, it's a little different.
Minute.
now we're rocking. That's 180 points right there, right, Sonic? Because everybody gets 30.
Yeah.
And 30 times 6. But yeah, you gotta watch here because... nothing you can... well... I tried. I messed up. Alright, you still have your super. Yeah, like you're up there and your super is under. Yeah. And Sonic also kind of covered Donnie when Donnie has no supers, but I can pretty much do it. Nice, another good level for Suki. Can we get more Suji? I wonder if the two randoms have put it together that the four of us are on the same team. Probably not, because the big bro goes the other way when there's already people in, but come on, I think this is a bonus stage, so save your super. Sanic, watch top row. Yep. I want that turtle DLC back. There's a turtle flying through with a pink robe. Oh. Team. Yeah, because we already have nearly 3,000 points. And our record's like 8,000. Or at least our four to, or what, no, or was it our three player that was 8,000? I don't remember. Donnie, watch your health. Sanic, use your super on these guys for sure. Yeah, those guys. They got to go. Like if your Streets of Rage, Rick. Same with fighting games, I sleep. The hockey I use. Alright, so same basic strategy. Get your super, run away, get your super, run away. Because there's enough people here. But yeah, this part you kinda gotta just improvise. Wrap down. That cry best character. No, we're not taking it. Watch out for the outside spike, so stay in the middle.
Jeez.
Play smart. Soggy, we gotta backpack Leo.
Trying. Oh my god.
Alright, just stay out in the middle. This blue-eyed lady can pull them out of the middle with her super. And there's low gravity, so if you uppercut them, you got time.
Choke.
We need more sushi.
He's like,
Yes, he...
Just a minute! Try one of these sides!
Shredder, we don't want to run into Shredder with sushi. Oh, thanks. Who is it? Supers fly!
Totally disappeared.
There's the rainbow.
Just a minute.
Let him hit the ground, let him hit the ground. Stay out of the middle, stay out of the middle. Stay out of the middle, Don.
Thank you.
We got a lot of points. Shredder time. Keep your composure. Come and get me. A minute out for me. Now, a minute. It's two stars, so you might not fold them beyond the dashes, so that in mind. Yeah, just try to preserve your health. Ah, how about getting an uppercut from your daughter? Alright, go to the right. Oh my, no.
We're back, monkey. We're forcing you to play. Oh, I guess not.
It's dark down here. I forget which one to do.
Oh, ah. Got him.
Remember, turtle characters and bunny air supers knock the hockey pucks over from anywhere.
Oh god.
You need.
You
Although Raph Super is still really good. Just his biggest, one of his biggest advantages got normalized. Taunt speed. He still hits like a truck, and that super is still really good. But I wonder if... Well, no, I think Raph Super lasts longer than Karai's. Karai's has more range. And then again, Karai also has 3 power.
Oh yeah!
What the?
It'd be nice if Raph healed after every fight because he pulls out a pizza.
Yeah, so you had full health after last round. Come on, man. We were brothers before we even met, Splinter.
It's your time to shine. Try Cyclone! Just a minute! I'm stuck here! Just a minute! No! No! Come and get me! Please fight me!
Damn you!
Still have the ball.
Deep breath.
scout team. I think Raph is conformed. He just follows us now. Left side. Ridiculous! I have a katana and I barely use it.
Ridiculous! Oh! She came in with her katana.
Damage like a thunderball.
I like how even he was like, Raph didn't even hesitate to go away from his own buff. He's like, eh, whatever, it's working.
Raph That was sweet.
All of a sudden, you see the Void 2. Like, wait, what?
Explosive enemies. I think that's our first rock steady.
I think so.
Yeah, Mondo missiles. Rocksteady took no damage. Give us sushi. Sorry, Rap. Give us sushi. We can't all guard the body. Somebody's gotta pick them up.
I was trying to spam my super in a super beneficial area.
Raph had the right idea there too. Super right down the middle, get all the cannons.
Whoever thought of exploding enemies needs a lashing.
I'm pretty sure in Turtles in Time there are some enemies that explode. Not all of them, though.
But not, yeah, exactly.
Right.
It was destined. It's amazing, isn't it? Not for Blue Eye Lady when she gets hit like that. Not, but. Tang orangutan.
Orangutan.
Yay. No. Hey, yo, can you change the channel to 7? Loading cowhead!
Thank you. Missiles. Brandon, high five Leo. Donnie, come here. Oh, never mind. Oh yeah, we have the bomb. Go for the turtle. Deep breath. Oh yeah, we have the buff, never mind. Go for whoever's closer. Yeah, we still have the buff.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Just a minute. Where's sushi for that stage?
That was close.
Sorry, Lindsay, I tried. Oh, I'm down. Thank you.
You jinxed it in the chat by saying GG. Everyone still has 2 lives.
Close.
Get some sushi. Sushi for the teammates.
Last 2 rounds, my god.
Minute.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, grab.
Next hit single, baby. When you coming home, our dog needs a new bone.
Faster, but
I
Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep. That's got me singing like.
Got me thinking copyright. Na na na. Yeah, but we sold the ball.
I knew it was gonna teleport me into one of those missiles that were fired, bro. I knew it. I knew that combo I had going was too good to be true. I said I knew that teleport was gonna... Oh. Like anytime those spear guys cut on the screen, you gotta use a super on them. Or slide them if you're fast enough.
Oh no.
Yeah!
Oh, whoops.
I was playing two controllers, one turtle. Somebody was switching laundry. I mean, should have been Mikey. As aggravating as those spike stages are, we're getting better at it.
They are kind of beneficial because they hurt the enemies too.
Yeah, you just gotta play around it.
Yeah.
Blue Eye Lady needs to just be awake. Super. Have your super this whole time. If you're not sure if you have your super, while you're walking to your little spot, hit triangle. Or Y. Hit the super button while you're walking to your little spot, because at the very least, you'll do a super and probably hit. I mean, at the worst, you'll just end up walking to your. And if we add Sonic on Casey, or another person on Casey, we have someone doing that on the left side. And I can hop between the middle with... Well, Mikey can kinda do it, but... And I do like Raph's super. His ground super is still really good. Let us know in the comment section who you think the best character is. I think it's Karai. Now, we'll have this discussion on the next video. Right, still, let us know. Wrath might go down.
He just jumped off the edge.
I think he might have had enough of us. And then I wonder if we have Blue-Eyed Lady Quinn out, if it'll count us for the three-player leaderboard.
Who's on that hammer, though?
Let Rap, KO. He wants to... Oh, don't let Donnie, though.
This cave gives me the creeps.
Rap, you're gonna have to die twice, you know that, right?
Yo, Chaos Gamer's like, no way, I'm saving Rap every time. Yeah, guys, everybody cover Rap.
Yeah, don't let him die under it all. Everyone else has to die before him.
This will be good practice for next round. Cover Rat.
Coming over with the super.
Yeah, I'm watching. Ah, right, we got him.
Reverse psychology.
Give it the Rap. Just so he stays alive longer. Yeah, see, he... Hey, no way, bro, you're staying with us. Oh, yep.
It did give it to him.
Low gravity.
What the? Here, Raph was thinking, cool, I'll probably just play like an hour of this game, you know, get a little bit of survival, nothing too serious. 3 hours later.
Yeah, Rap just realized he's a hostage.
Oh, he's moonwalking! Oh god.
Bow for me.
No! I'm mad! Give me a break!
We have three white mages on this team, Steve. Blue-Eyed Lady's my personal healer. Sonic's my other personal healer. And if you're saying you're a white mage, well...
Sounds good to me. I'll just be Tanker Damage Dealer. Hopefully, not a Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance fighter tank.
Oh, please, mister. I'm hitting for 300 points.
Now I am.
Drag me, and we're on extreme where it matters. Alright, we gotta carry. Or no, Brandon, go with Casey unless.
I'm gonna use the bathroom, get more coffee, and have a smoke real quick.
Well, yeah, I mean, grab Casey. We must.
Let's bust some crime. Bust a nut.
Nah, Steve, pick somebody who's not, like, we're going for a good run.